worst case scenario, I set it to 3. That way, even after the timer runs out. Yeah, a second. I'm resetting the timer. I want to check some. Nope. No utilities. That would be funny as hell, utilities on this ship. Alright, when the timer runs out, we'll start. See if we can't get some randoms in here.
Margarita.
Next Saturday night, I'm staying home, and I'm going to blare the stereo off the
I don't know, Spencer.
What do you mean you don't know? Y'all already took me out to dinner and such. Don't start. I said I'm paying y'all back for that with steaks.
Well, I know that, but next Saturday night, man, we might end up going to, like, CBC or Diamonds or something, shoot some pool. It just depends on, you know, how next weekend turns out with our plans or Cody's plans, but that's what he suggested.
Junior, I'm going to tell you something. Ashley sounded just like my sister.
What do you mean?
They were both saying they were glad that y'all drug me out of the house. Both of them were saying the exact same thing.
Yeah.
God damn it, I'm a hermit. That means I stay home, I keep my ass in my private little man cave.
Nah, Spencer, you gotta have some fucking fun with friends, man. Dude, you used to not be a fucking hermit.
We drug
your ass every damn where, and you was sitting in the back of my fucking truck, and I was beating your fucking head off the damn windows and
the
roof and everything
of
else.
Nowhere in the woods.
Well, true, but
get your head in the game.
You wouldn't at the house.
Yeah, well, you get old, you get fat, you get lazy.
Well, I'm old, fat, and lazy, but I like to still
and
go
you're
out
social,
and...
You're sociable, though.
Oh,
well,
no!
You're sociable, out and about, not on the game.
Oh, shit!
Well, it's not really sociable out and about, dude. I don't...
Go to places I wouldn't normally go.
Well,
if there's
true.
More than four people, it's... Yeah, I'm done with this place.
No, I mean, dude, I don't give a shit about that, man.
Oh, sure, aim for me instead of Congo.
Well, I tip both of y'all, I thought.
No, yeah, Congo into me. So there.
Oh, shit!
Ah, damn you, Congo! Stop it!
Congo tried to put two in the pink that time.
I don't want to go to Uncle Touchy's happy basement. It's not happy! You cry!
Happy basement.
Yeah,
it's Uncle Touchy's puzzle basement.
He got rid of the puzzles.
Oh, Uncle Touchy's puzzle basement where you don't have to wear a shirt, but you will cry. Sayonara!
Yeah. Uncle Touchy's clown closet. You'll cry. Your shirt's irrelevant.
Damn, there's so much Uncle fucking Touchy shit, man. It's hilarious.
Yeah, I'm glad I told you about that.
David told me about it a long time ago, but I forgot about it.
Yeah, and then he mentioned it to put it... He actually wrote it down on one of my Cards Against Humanity blank cards.
But,
Uncle Touchy's puzzle basement.
The where he got it was off of a comedian talking about Halloween and stuff.
I suspected as much.
Where's my
phone? You dare try to stick the pink.
Oh no! Shit! Fuck!
Oh,
I fucked my ass on that one. Damn it.
If it's shaking in my general vicinity, I'm going to smack that ass.
If it's shaking, it's bacon, sons of bitches.
Squeal diggle piggy. Woo! God damn, that's a deliverance moment.
Ah.
Oh, dude, I'll never forget.
Woo!
Linda, when Linda and Keith came back from the first time they went overseas, somebody asked where they were from. They said Tennessee. They asked, well, that's like Deliverance, right? And Linda's going, yeah, yeah, it's like Deliverance. She had never seen the movie. She just knew there were Southern folks and banjos. Keith's telling her, for the love of God, shut up. She didn't know.
You ain't shit if you can't get Linda Lovelace to gag. Fuck. You could always make anybody gag. Shove your dick in their throat and hold their nose.
That actually reminds me of something I was discussing with Ashley. Came around to my first girlfriend. She literally looked like Xena Warrior Princess when I dated her back in middle school.
Oh, fuck.
She has wolf blue eyes naturally, stick skinny, big ass rack, the whole works. I ran into her, this is probably about a year ago.
And she's addicted to meth.
Nope, she looked like she walked out of my 500 pound life.
Oh my God.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh, oh, here you go, Spencer. Here's your song.
The thing is,
here's your song.
She didn't recognize me at first.
Yeah, yeah.
She didn't recognize me at first, but I recognized her just dead off by her face and her eyes. And when I pointed out who I was, she went, hey, my God, you got old. First thing that popped in my head was, yeah, you're not the same one I dated either.
You ain't the one I dated.
Titties. Woo!
Oh yeah, Junior.
Yo.
I was telling y'all, when I first woke up this morning, I had a lucid dream, went to night terror. The way it happened, I initially woke up, I was in an area a lot like the front yard, but it was just huge, wide open, and there was a swamp and everything, and this, this copperhead, this copperhead had got a hold of one of my cats and was just swallowing it entirely.
Oh shit.
I ripped its fangs out and was looking for something to cut its gut open with, couldn't find anything. And then everything went dark and then I woke up into another dream. Now this is where it gets interesting because you were in it.
Oh.
Cody was in it. Several other friends were in it.
Was I the turtle guy? Live action. Or whatever the fuck he does.
No.
That'd be
somehow,
pretty funny.
Somehow we had ended up in hell. We're trying to figure out our way out.
Ask him if he has a hanger.
Well, we're trying Harley. To figure out our way out in hell. And everybody was doing, you know, what they do, trying to figure out ways. I came across a demon. And I ripped its heart out and ate it and became a demon myself.
Fuck.
And then when I encountered y'all, Spencer, what the fuck are you doing? I was looking at everybody. You really think I would have gone somewhere different with this?
No.
Then,
fuck. Damn it.
Then some angels. Here created wouldn't let me leave anything demon-like. And I just looked at everybody and went, y'all, I'm going to be down here slaughtering demons for eternity. You really think I want to leave? Then Cody chimed in, we're coming back for your ass. And I pointed out to him, if you come back down here for me, you know good and well, I will kick your ass just for the fact of it. Get the hell out of hell. When I woke up.
Well. Damn. Is it shake and bake and you help make it? Is that the case?
Basically, if I went to hell and became a demon specifically to save y'all's asses, I was down there to kill demons for all eternity. You really think I wouldn't kick your ass for coming down there to try to get me out of it?
No man left behind, Spencer.
Yeah, it's not about no man left behind. It's about me getting to be down there and just... My biggest problem in the fight, Junior, is I'm always scared that there was some sort of misunderstanding. I'm fighting or hurting somebody out of something that was out of context or something like that.
Yeah,
and hell,
nope.
There is no innocence. There is no...
Doesn't matter, Spencer.
No, you're not supposed to be here. I'm down there. I'll start ripping shit apart.
Doesn't matter, Spencer. Doesn't matter about that shit. If somebody's throwing a fucking bow or something at you, man, fuck that. If it's fucking innocence or misunderstanding, bullshit. They're getting that shit right back in their fucking grill, son. Beating their fucking brake shoes off of them.
It's your way, Junior, not mine.
What's good for the goose is good for the gander, for fuck's sakes.
What if the goose needs a ganderectomy?
Well,
I thought of that.
It's going to get a boot in its fucking ass then.
Congo, you walked into that one, buddy.
It'll have their fucking...
You survived it.
Their fucking tires rotated at that point. Oh, no!
Woo!
Damn it!
Hey, Congo, did you see that? Junior can fly.
Yeah. I gave him wings.
Is he fighting them a hanger?
You fed him a Red Bull, you cheater.
Damn it. Spencer's choice weapon is a rusty coat hanger.
No,
he's like MacGyver with that son of a bitch.
My choice weapon is a rusty car axle. My choice weapon's a rusty car axe, because it's a big-ass club that I can beat the ever-loving fucking shit out of anything.
Pick 'em, lick 'em, stick 'em.
Pick 'em, lick 'em, stick 'em, fucking anything you... Dude, that's like that little game. Pick it, lick it, stick it, fuck it! It's the new sex toy from Hasbro Games!
Well, I don't think Hasbro would sell sex toys. It would probably have to be Bang Bros or something like that at that
Hasbro
point.
Hasbro has a pretty dark history, Junior. Google it.
No. Dude, you know what I really would have loved to have, you know, played with is like some of those fucking, those toys back in the 50s and 60s. You know, like,
Junior,
oh, my very own nuclear reactor. That would be pretty fun to play with.
Hasbro released it was kind of like the chemistry sets.
Can't go that.
I have to, or it'll be over. Hasbro released one of those things. It's kind of like the chemistry sets, but it taught kids glass blowing.
Oh yeah. Let's put your lips on something very, very hot.
Yeah, I've seen that one with the glass blowing.
Just do the Clinton style and don't inhale.
I mean, dude, man, but there's like a my very own nuclear reactor scientific, you know, set back in like before the fucking Russia bullshit.
They gave you low-level uranium and everything.
I know.
Stories.
Dude, that would be fucking fun to play with. You would,
I thought
if
you wanted
you
would, kids, Junior.
Well, I do, but that would be fun to play with.
And I want to be Uncle Spencer someday, not just the creepy uncle name off a game. Brandon's too far away for me to sit there and harass his kids.
Corrupt his kids for him?
I said harass, not corrupt.
Yeah, one of these days, man, we're going to go up there and fucking see his ass.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Woo.
Oh, Cole damn it.
Junior.
Hell yeah. I got on fire, but that I landed in the skip, pool.
Fuck
that
yeah.
That was the skip to the Luda effect.
Fuck it, look at that shit. That was cool. Damn it, look at that. I fucking damn did the hopscotch, skipped my loo, my darling bullshit.
I tried to hit you as fast as I could. Going fast around it.
Damn.
It's popped up on scotch.
That
and
was
he
all about affirmative
loo.
Action, motherfucker.
Junior was hopped up on scotch and skipped her loo.
Yo, it fucking went to scotch.
That means you got drunk on scotch and fucked her up the ass.
Ooh. Well.
KK.
Well, I don't like scotch, so there was only one area on that parade bandwagon.
I've tried scotch. I can only drink the expensive stuff, so I
can't.
It's like me buying Gentleman Jack. There is no point.
I can't drink scotch, man. I tried. I was like, oh, well. We'll try to church it up a little bit here in the fucking drunken days. So, scotch ain't the way to go for me. I ended up just drinking fucking Everclear. So, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, it's not Everclear. It comes out kind of yellow when you pee it.
Exactly.
Congo, I was aiming for Junior.
Yeah.
I was trying to help you.
I wanted to go swim in the pool, man.
Yeah, when you drink Everclear, it does come out. Oh, did I win? I won!
Yeah, because Congo.
Fuck yeah.
Pulled a twisty turn.
I won. Yeah! Hump that air, son. Hump it. Hump it good. Hump the shit out of it. Fuck it. Yeah.
Yeah. Hump those ghosts, Junior. Hump those ghosts.
Styling, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying, wheeling, dealing, son of a gun. Woo! Call me Junior Flair, motherfucker. Junior Flair.
Junior Flair, what do? Take a bottle of beer and fire it off like one of those old water rockets?
Oh my fucking Jesus, I don't know, man. Ah shit, I got some fucking beer here and it's a drink, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, after I finish this drink, I need to go to bed.
Ah. Whew. Well, I'm on vacation, so.
You're barely always on vacation.
Yeah, it'll be all right.
Yeah.
Now let's see if we can get some randies.
Yeah, get some randies in here. We need some randies.
Randy. I sold him an expedition.
We need to get some randies.
Yeah, get some randies in here.
Oh, dude, I will never forget this song. Can y'all hear it?
Well, I can't hear it, but don't turn it up any. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Nigger.
Castle. Shit. No, Junior.
What? Hang on a minute. I gotta change the channel. Woo! Oh, hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, we got one random. Alright, listen closely.
Well, just tell me what it is.
Listen.
I can't make it out. What is it?
No. Did you hear the water dropping? It's a song you wouldn't know. It's called Castle of Tears. The point being is on the Florida trip, Johnny had been holding it for like half an hour. He really had to pee, and then that song kicked in on the media player. We finally had to pull over at some like cattle fields for him to stop and pee. It was hilarious.
Well, we'll listen to a little bit of THC on my end. Texas Hippie Coalition. Hey, and the fucking guy that's the lead singer of that reminds me of Lawn for some reason.
Damn it. Hey, y'all, I'm going to... Hey, Junior, I'm going to join your team. You go join the random.
Fuck. Who's the random?
That's interesting. The armored
fucking
car
do I
isn't
pick?
In here. Armored car isn't in here, apparently. I did not know
Damn
that.
It. What car do I pick, for fuck's sakes?
I've picked the Jester.
Damn it! I didn't hit the X button! So it gave me... Oh, okay. It gave me the Jester race car. Okay, I can deal with that, I reckon.
That's what I'm in.
I'll turn this shit up with power metal. Woo! Atomic! Tire and rubber! Yeah!
Yeah.
I just knocked my own... No, shit, for fuck's sakes. Oh, no, I didn't. I thought I knocked my teammate out. I usually don't
Next
have teammates.
This round, I'm going to mute the mic because I'm going to turn this music up.
Hey, okay. Put that wiener in your mouth. You'll be all right.
I'm not you, Junior.
Oh, that's a good comeback, Spencer. You're getting better at that shit. I knew after years of me on his ass, he would finally get a comeback. Worth a shit. Fuck it. Let's go. I'm gonna send this son of a bitch. Oh, shit! Damn it! I sit it all right. Damn! Fuck me, dude. Hey, if you go too high, you go explodey. Your insides come out your asshole, and the asshole just flip-flops around on the ground making weird farty noises. I reckon. Now somebody fucked up. Arm cheese. Nope, didn't. What the fuck's wrong with this damn camera? Camera button. That's that guy. I don't know who that is, so I'm gonna switch cameras. I'm gonna switch cameras. Next player. Cut. Oh, well, I didn't have to switch cameras after all, because that guy was a complete fucking retard. Paging Dr. Faggot.
Oh, we got another random.
Oh, we got another Randy. Oh, this Slender Man. He's trying to...
They name me Randy.
Yeah. Pink. God, fuck!
You can't say it.
I can't say shit. I'm fucking drinking beer. Pink team.
Pink needs a Randy.
Yeah, pink needs a Randy Handy.
Randy.
Is he going to be your ski pole holder? Is that what he's going to do?
Damn it. He's late.
Oh, dude, there you go, fucking...
Well, I've never been a partner at this.
Oh,
never.
My fucking Jesus. Oh, no!
Oh, God!
Oh, shit!
No, same thing.
See you, fucker. Bro, oh, fuck me! Who's in front of me? Is that my team?
This is why I don't like teammates.
Is this my guy? I think that's my guy.
No, the new guy was going
with me.
Oh, shit.
I might have fucking...
have a guy. Oh, no, you got Ghost Bear. I don't know if that's your guy or not.
You got a ghost being...
Oh, shit!
So he's the after fart.
The after fart? Is that like day old Taco Bell? Ah, motherfucker! Get you some of that, motherfucker.
When you fart, that makes him the after bean.
The after bean? Or is it the before bean after gas?
Doesn't matter if we kick your ass, no, does it?
Well, I fucking kicked his ass. I put the Slender Man in the fucking blender and
then I, the blender.
Then I poured that shit down the drain because it tasted like fucking shit.
Time to play.
Bullshit. The fucking Slender Man. Wasn't that a fucking one of those fucking horror movies that was supposed to be scary?
But it just, it's a game.
Yeah.
It's a game and a made-up story.
I thought it was
kind of cool.
I thought it was a movie. There was a character named the Slender Man in a movie or TV show or some shit.
There might have been. Slender Man was like an invisible guy, like a.
Oh, it was an HBO series. It was HBO thing. Yeah, Slender Man. Fuck yeah. You, motherfucker. Get out of here.
Check it out.
Get on out of
there
here.
Goes Slender Man.
Get on out of here. Yeah, it was on HBO. I remember seeing that shit. It come on before the real sex bullshit. That they play the same son of a bitch over and over and over and over again. No! Back up! Backy! Do the reversey. Oh, shit! No! Damn it! Damn it! You know that real sex bullshit on HBO, man? That is... That's a weird TV show. It is. I
haven't seen it.
You haven't seen it. It's actually good.
I have HBO, so I got Netflix.
It ain't good that it's actually pretty good that you hadn't seen it. They do weird shit on there.
Okay, good.
It's weird, man. It's like weird sex, 32, and it'll have like a bunch of chicks doing dildo instructions or some shit, and you're like, what the fuck is this shit? Oh, we're teaching you how to hold a wiener. Okay. Sometimes you have to hold a wiener softly. Sometimes you can get after it.
Yeah.
And then after they're all done, you know, playing with said wiener, they'll have like 20 fucking dildos in a dishwasher after it's all said and done. They're like, well, what the fuck happened? You went to commercial. What the hell happened to these son of a bitch that they need to go into the fucking dishwasher? Damn it. It doesn't show the good shit.
What? Why?
It leaves me with questions.
Yeah.
You know, what happened? How did they get dirty? Did they drop them on the carpet or something? What happened? It's bullshit. It needs resolution. And
yeah.
There was this other show on HBO. Damn it, it was that fucking... That little... Oh, no.
There you go.
It was that little blonde-headed chick that was in the fucking...
The sorceries are strong with me tonight.
The
sorceries? I was actually completely sideways in between two containers and pulled out of it.
But the little skinny chick, fuck, I can't remember her fucking name, but she was, I would say she probably had Hugh Hefner's wiener in her, but she had her little show on HBO.
Susan McSlutty ass?
No, and it wasn't Debbie Does Dallas either, because that was like back in the 70s or something. That was an old one. She had a bush. She looked like fucking she had gorilla in a fucking leg lock.
Shelly Shucks Corn.
But, damn it, what the fuck was that chick's name? I think she even dated a black NFL player. Nah, damn it, I can't remember her name, but she had her own show. And it was a weird show, too. It was really weird. Oh, no! Stop! There you go. You know, HBO has some weird adult programming. But actually, it's pretty fucking tame by what you can find on the fucking internet. The internet will just fucking plain scare you to shit. It'll scare the fuck out of you. The internet is a weird, weird creature. Oh, shit! Back up! Damn it. Hey, what are you doing, Congo? Hey, get your ass back here. I ain't done with you. I'm gonna fucking shake and bake it. Now you're gonna do turning in circles.
I know it's late at night, but I'm gonna try something.
What are you gonna try? Nobody ever tries heroin, crack, or meth. When you try those, you end up getting addicted. Speaking of crack, meth, and heroin.
What the fuck?
Exactly. Nobody wants to ride the fucking horse to the welfare office and not have any fucking teeth while you're doing it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, the horse being heroin. The welfare office being crack. And the no teeth problem being meth. Oh, damn it! Oh, fuck me! Damn it!
Get you some welfare.
I don't need welfare. I want a pair of work boots.
Well, might need to go on to get your car back.
Nah, fuck that shit.
Saw it on fire a little bit.
I'll piss on it. I'm a redneck. I can buy a cheap one and fix it and make it good as new again. I don't give a flying rat's ass. Hey! Turn that shit down. What the fuck's going on over there?
Damn the central cord.
Exactly. Your shit fucking sucks. What the fuck is that? Is that Mortal Kombat? You need to take fucking Mortal Kombat. What the fuck happened? My fucking radio went retarded for a minute.
What the hell just happened?
I don't know.
No, remind me later. I don't care about fucking backups.
Hey, you're like the folk out, dude. Oh shit!
Yeah.
Sayonara, motherfucker!
I went above the container. Landed on the upper part.
Sayonara! Woo! Do I have to fucking... Do I have to do the little gun fucking pimp walk, son? The styling, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying, wheeling, dealing, son of a gun! Woo! That is the Ric Flair saying, but by God, it's fucking Junior fucking James, son. Even though I've never rode in a limousine, but I have drove one. I've been in a jet plane. Didn't really like it. I don't really style and profile too much. I have wheeled and dealed some in my lifetime, but I've mostly lost my ass. But you know what? I don't give a fucking rat, a flying rat's ass.
Yep.
I do have a badass fucking Monte Carlo. Oh, you gonna fucking try to do the fucking old whoopty whoopsie? Hey, get your goofy ass back here. What are you trying to pull on me, son? You try to do the old Heidi Rooney? The whole Heidi, Heidi ho? My passenger door came open for some reason. Who the fuck was riding with me? I need to tell fucking Casper to kiss my ass. Hey, how do I put my finger out the window? You fucking shit! Flip his ass off. You see that? Fuck you! Fuck you! Hey, look! See that finger? See that finger? Sit on it and spit, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Oh, shit. Damn it. Drink another beer. Oh, no. No. Fuck. My door flew open and it fucking tapped the railing. Shit. That's what happens with those fucking import cars. You sneeze on them. And your service engine soon light comes on. You take those older cars from the fucking 60s, 70s, and 80s, you can go out there and fucking piss in the gas tank.
Damn, this freaking cell phone will blare through that bass amp.
You'll be alright. But no, seriously, those older cars, you can piss in the gas tank and they run forever. Fuck them.
That loud racket was half volume. This
you
is less
can,
than a quarter.
You can run a Chevrolet engine off of 5 pounds of oil pressure. I've done it.
It doesn't necessarily say anything for a Chevrolet engine. It's strong, it's sturdy and all, but the more oil pressure you got, the more longevity you got.
Exactly. What, dude? Hey, I've ran...
Ford requires a higher pressure. It's 5 times as much to rebuild. But
exactly.
It will last the longer time. Junior,
no.
Do you mind? I'm having a conversation with myself.
Dude, a Ford, you've got to fuck it. Dude, a Ford won't run on anything less than 15 pounds of oil pressure.
How long does a Ford engine last, Junior?
Well, in a Mustang, not very long.
I didn't say a Mustang.
Mine's lasted long.
How long will it last? That's the biggest problem. Everybody goes by how it's running as far as when people are beating the ever-loving shit out of it.
It's usually Ford Motors and Fox Body Mustangs. They don't last very long.
Because everybody's beating the ever-loving fuck out of them. Like redheaded stepchilds.
Dude, that 305 that was in my fucking Monte Carlo when I first got that son of a bitch. How long was that son of a bitch in there? And how long did I beat the fucking shit out of it? It had like 100,000 miles on that fucking engine. And I beat the ever-loving shit out of that engine for like 6 or 7 years. And it finally just gave up the ghost one day and the oil pump went out in it. I mean, dude, I beat the fucking shit out of that son of a bitch. Spencer, you weren't there for all of it, but you was there for some of it.
All right. Hey, do you mind? I'm looking at my video player trying to find the musics.
Yeah, I gotta fucking put a music on, too. I'm not ready yet. Are you ready?
Neither am I.
Tell me when you're ready.
Go. I'm ready now.
I'm not ready.
Leaving the headphones off, and I'm leaving the microphone on.
I'm ready.
Time to play the game.
There you go. Time to play the game. You got like your choice better, dude.
I do too. It's all about the game and how you play it.
Man, I love watching how wrestling, dude. The game come out.
Fuck yeah.
The blades.
Fucking, fuck yeah. Dude, fucking come out the Motorhead. Fuck yeah, dude. He wanted to play the game, didn't he? He didn't have enough fucking quarters to finish it.
That's what I get for picking goofy musics.
Yeah, you gotta fucking play music that means something to you.
Yeah, there you go.
Time to play the game.
Time to play the game.
If that's what you want it, boys.
Tried supercars.
First, let's see what's available. Ooh, I got a whiskey beaker.
Oh. A random one.
Stussy.
Stussy.
One of them left.
I'm
leaving it off on off road.
Hey.
Running the timer right now.
Oh, fuck, there's a timer.
52 seconds.
Damn it, I gotta take a piss. And that's not long enough.
I already said it once, Junior, that's all you got.
I don't have enough time.
59 seconds.
Oh, fuck me. I gotta go in here and take a fucking piss.
He reset it for you.
Time to play the game? I don't have a... My pisses take longer than a minute.
40 seconds.
Shit, I gotta mute the mic since I'm alive. I don't want to hear him eating a piss on my fucking mic.
30 seconds. Oh, damn, it's a full lobby. It's full, Junior. We gotta fire it up now.
Don't fire it up for fuck's sakes. I'm still going full
10
stream.
Seconds.
Oh, god damn it. 10 seconds. Countdown, countdown, hurry.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, no,
starting.
No. God damn it. No, I'm still pissing. Shit.
It should put you automatically in the whoop-de-doo. I'm going monster truck.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
Off-roads only.
Okay. Damn it, I gotta fucking shake my wiener.
Should start you off in the dune buggy.
Pull my zipper up, flush the toilet, run in here.
Liberator. Oh, there's nobody on the green team. I'm on the green team.
Okay, Marshall.
There are 4 people on one team, all with dune buggies. Apparently, I picked the only monster truck in this damn category. This should be good.
No, I picked the monster truck, too.
I'm muting, because I'm going to that techno shit you don't like.
Oh, okay. Nobody wants to hear that fucking techno shit.
This ain't a gay dance club.
Exactly. I thought we was going with fucking monster trucks.
No.
Damn it, it's like flies.
Yeah.
Are you serious? Damn, they're like over here all over on me. Fuck is this bullshit?
Like a team of flies.
This is borderline bullshit. Spencer's all over here by his lonesome. Yeah, all these little fucking tick turds think they can do something. It's funny.
Maybe I should have. I knew I should have taken mom to that.
Oh shit! Gotta get my damn. There went Spencer. Spit gone. Nope. He's pull outy. He done the pull outy. Flipped over. Damn it.
Oh, did you win?
No, I was second. I was second from winning. Everybody plopped out besides me and one other guy. But they're all on the same fucking team. Because they're a bunch of fucking flies. Bunch of faggots. Exactly, I said faggots. And I might be live on YouTube and Facebook. I don't give a flying rat's ass, and here's some nigger hating fucking music to go with the faggots. Fuck them! Fuck all of them! I don't give a shit! Who needs to be politically correct anymore? Obama's not my fucking president no more. Fuck them. Every one of them. Wow, everybody just wants to be under me. Everybody wants the taste of my slinging dick. All these little motherfuckers, look at them. They're like fucking wanting to get under here and fucking lick the sweat off my nutsack. Woo! That one really loved it. He read it hard. Oh, yes! I love it when they fucking just scrape my undercarriage and want to tickle my nutsack. I love it when they do that shit. Look at that. Spencer, I'm helping you. There you go, buddy. Oh, you have no idea. You should be on fucking Facebook or YouTube live with me right now. Playing fucking nigger hate music and all these little fucking tick turds wanting to fucking caress my nutsack for me. Oh, yeah. It's awesome. Fuck them. Move all of them north. All these fucking queer baits over here, too. They want to fucking touch my nutsack. Oh, they're running away from me now. I think they had all they wanted. Now they've swapped to Spencer's nutsack. I'm going to taunt them with my horn. Think that'll work? Oh, this one just turned upside down and I'm on top of him. Get back here. Was that an invitation? I like invitations. Invitations are awesome. Ooh.
So Taylor, that bike's fucking awesome, dude. The rocket bike. Can you hear me? Got a mic? We picked up the gun, dear. Put me asleep.
Sleeping on misery and cheese. Cut me real deep. I'm all alone. I may or may not have scared Taylor away. Fucking whore bag.
God damn it, Junior. I had him 3 times and he kept fucking with me.
Dude, I wasn't fucking with you. I was trying to get a tire behind him.
Junior, I had him coming at me lined up and he kept getting locked in with me.
You'll be alright.
God damn it. No, I won't, because we lost.
Do something with fucking Karumas. We need to get some fucking Karumas in this son of a bitch. What do you think they'll choose?
I don't like the overpowered thing. I like the equal level thing. And Junior, I had his ass.
Yeah, go do soup. No. Yeah, do soup.
Yes.
Wait a minute, wait. No. Don't do supers. Do sports, and let's see how many of them knows to choose the Karuma. Okay, it's raining, actually. So this will actually might help us. I'm going with the fucking armored Karuma.
Hey, Congo, go join Junior, please. Thank you. See a lot of Zentornos.
I've got the armored Karuma, son.
I picked it last minute just so I wouldn't see it. But.
That's what I did. That's exactly what I did. Oh, damn it. Spencer, what are you in, son? Please tell me it's Karuma.
Push off the
heads
there, buddy.
Oh, damn it. How many of you think is going to leave now? Dude, how many of you think is going to leave right now? What do you think they're all going to leave? Hey. Damn. Dude. That is so fucking hilarious. Those little fucking pussy babies. Damn, Taylor's not even talking. I mentioned something about Facebook Live or YouTube Live and he zippered the mouth.
I don't think he ever said, I don't think he even said anything.
Oh, he said something.
Avenge me.
Avenge you? He said something. He said, hey, or something. I don't know. Hey.
So far, they're still in. They're still like thinking they're the dream team. They thought they knew what to pick. You know, they knew what to pick last game. Shouldn't have picked the Brawler. That's a terrible idea. That thing didn't do shit.
Yo, weekly, Berkeley, yearly. Capital ZT. Oh, you can't fuck with me. I'm in your neighborhood, you better duck. This cube's crazy as fuck. Damn it, my damn eye itches. Coming straight out of Compton. Woo! Oh. We're gonna play a sadder song. How to hold a grudge. You jump in smoke. The hearts I've broke. I dig too deep. If you want to find some dirt on me. Gonna be an uphill climb. Oh, honey, I don't mind.
I ain't no angel, but I've been sitting out a few more dances with the devil.
I have set out of my fair share of dances with the devil. I don't tangle with the devil as much as I used to, that's for fuck's sakes. Damn, it's like a fucking clusterfuck in here. With like 9 wieners and only 1 poonanny. To the ground. Got a lot of old habits left.
Fourth guy got me out, but I got his buddy out.
We might have this one again, Jamie.
Oh yeah, we got this.
We got this.
They're gonna try to trap you and push you off from behind.
No, I know. I'm just randomly blowing my horn. The fuck they think? That I'm a noob? I might be drunk, but I'm definitely not a fucking noob. Cleaning up my act. Well, maybe not, but I'm drunk.
He moved it like 5 feet. He about went off the map trying to back up.
Oh shit! Got a turtle. Oh no! Well, I was gonna try to bait him, but I was like, no. I was gonna stay there, but I was like, well, I was close. They might hit me a foot and I might fall off. Then I'd let everybody down. Some people call me Space Cowboy.
So that shit live, man, downtown.
Some people, gangster love.
Well, smoking weed, listen to the song.
Some people call me Maurice. I see the retard over there trying to bait me.
He's pushing forward right back off.
Like, I'll hit him from behind, that'll work.
Dude, what does he really think? Seriously. Oh shit. Oh no. What the fuck just happened?
Junior, come on. Really?
Oh, dude, it wouldn't let me move.
False hope.
I know I did. Man, he hit me. I tried to hit reverse to turn back around. It wouldn't let me move.
Anti-gas.
But that's okay. They only got one win. That was false hope, like you called it.
They can think, you know, hey, they have a chance.
And I am actually pretty drunk, so I did pretty
good.
Don't
make excuses.
I'm going to turn my lights off, and I'm going to sit right in the middle.
You have to turn your lights on. Stuff like that.
You know what? Fuck it. Spencer, go for orange. Don't worry about pink. Just fucking hit orange out. Get those orange motherfuckers.
I didn't even hear you because it's hitting me.
Oh no. I went turtle. Oh, I knocked an orange out in the process. Oh, Spencer went poo nanny side up too.
Leave the pink. Leave
the pink. Yeah, I'm leaving the pink. I'm just going for orange.
Kinda hitting me, but he's not really trying to see if I can hit him.
The orange people are all the same fucking team.
Yeah.
They was the same team last go around. Oh no. No! Fuck me! That was my fault. I got my fingers mixed up on my controller. I got turned around sideways and my camera was backwards. It's all you, Congo. It's all you.
Girl, Congo, like a...
Lock off.
Mosquitoes on a horse's ass.
Well, you could go that way, or you could do a bunch of green flies on a fucking turd.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm sacrificing.
These orange guys are a bunch of fucking wiener puffers.
Yeah.
If they knew we was all fucking drunk, they wouldn't be like dicks.
No, Junior, I'm sure they're all friends in the same thing.
Now he's honking his horn.
Yeah, I know, but you know what? I bet they're a bunch of 13-year-olds. And I bet the middle friend has got the ski pole position. His left and right hand are always busy jacking them off.
You're putting an awful lot of thought into other people masturbating other guys.
Well, because everybody else is fucking queer. Oh, look at that. Look at them. Look at them. They're playing grab-dack. They're grab-astic pieces of shit. They're sucking a golf ball through a garden hose. Oh, I know I'm a loser, Spencer. I know I am. I mean, no doubt about it.
Who's at the bottom with a fucking zero?
That would be a armed chess sandwich. Armed chess sandwich.
My man boobies have cannons. I'm trying
Jack
a
Daniels Black.
Song this time.
From mail pack. Dog that was trained to attack. Sometimes. There we go. Country state of mind, motherfucker.
Get him!
Got him!
Watch out! Help me with these guys!
Oh, damn it! I tried to get pink.
I got him! Okay, I'm back. I'm good.
You good?
Okay. Yeah. I'm good. Only two orange guys left. They're gonna start feeling the pressure now.
Wow. It's kind of funny when you have three guys try to tag team you. There went another orgy. Woo! See ya, orgies!
One orgy left is the guy who won the last round. As long as we watch out for pink, we can take him out pretty quick.
I'm spamming the horn button. Spencer, what the fuck, son? What the fuck do you do?
Fuck. I think you got me.
We need to get Orangey. Orangey's a dick.
Yeah.
Save Pink. Or Spencer.
Yeah, be careful, Pinko.
try to go for that capitalize.
Yeah, Pink will try to put it in the stink. Does Orange really think I'm that fucking retarded? Seriously? Spencer, I don't need your help. I've already got two fucking retards that think they want to put their pinky in my asshole. And I'm going to do what I can tell you, it ain't going to happen. Spencer, you did not help. You fucking retard. What the fuck's wrong with you, Spencer? You're supposed to be my friend till the end. Yeah. It should have been a friend battle. You shouldn't have let Orange think they had me. At least Spencer won, though.
Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't realize the microphone was still on for the loud music. Jack Sparrow for the win. Why is the rum gone?
Yeah, let's take out their bones, motherfucker.
Fuck it. Redneck simple man. Oh wow, they two orange guys just come at me all at once. Like a bunch of fucking queer baits.
Fuck, Spencer. He is not helping us with this at all.
Oh shit!
One.
There's one.
Spencer will give him the win, I guarantee it. The fuck is up to give him the win. It's a player.
Man, come on, man. It's
you're doing much, but you knocked me off.
Spencer! What the fuck? Don't hit me. Hit Orange. And then me and you can settle this in.
I tried to tell him that when he came back. Like, hey, let's take out Orange. Helping them take us out. Well, I'd still be in there.
Oh shit! Yeah! Woohoo! That guy just felt the wrath of Spitzer.
There we go. Thank you, Spitzer.
Even though Spencer didn't do anything, he just sat there.
He used the force.
He's sitting there on the edge. He's trying to be sleepy snoozies. Spencer? 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 Spencer, what the fuck?
Oh, he could have hit him.
He could have. Spencer's toying with him. Just like the other guys toying with me.
You guys are dedicated.
If I can get, oh, yes. Fuck Orange Team. I will gladly give Spencer the win if, as long as I fuck the Orange Team. No. Spencer, I will gladly give you the win any day as long as I'm taking an orange out with me.
Yeah, we wanted you to help us assist on get killing Orange.
Yeah, dude, fuck the Orange, man. They fucked us over last game. Let's fuck them. I will gladly sacrifice my life as long as we get all the Orange Team out. I will gladly sacrifice as long as you win, Spencer. Fuck Orange. Fuck the Orange. Team Tang can kiss my ass and they can go fucking suck bananas like orangutans. Fuck all these orange bastards. No! There went a turtle! But damn it! Fuck! Couldn't get to him. Couldn't get to him in time. I tried to go after the turtle, but I was soldered.
Damn it. Came over and got him out of it. Done what you did to me, Spencer, but I didn't do it.
Damn it, what happened to Spencer? Oh shit! Oh damn it! Oh no.
You got 42 seconds, dude. We can hold them out in the middle. Look at them.
Congo? Damn it! No! That leaves me with three fucking green shit house flies.
Shit house flies.
Exactly. You know those green flies that are always around the shit and those fucking little porta potties? That's what these motherfuckers are. They ain't nothing.
If they're the flies, does that make us the shit?
We are the shit.
We are. They can't move you, so I mean, all they can do is back up really fast and whip you throttle at this point, like that. Dude, you're too small. Oh, he's out.
I really should go to bed, but one thing I will do, we'll fire up another sumo. I'll put it on two teams. If they join in, then.
Dude, I can't see where I'm at. I can't see. Am I good?
You're in the middle. You're in the middle.
Because all I see is purple.
I can't push you.
All I see is all I see is the yellow.
They're pushing you around a little bit.
Left a little bit, left a little bit. There you go. Back. Stay right there. You can't. You got it. He's fine.
He's fucked.
I was blowing my horn like a madman. That son of a fucking crack whore motherfucker. I hope he had his tongue out when he came out of his mother's vagina that was sporting the gonorrhea pacifilades.
No. He once stabbed a chick with a dagger, and she stared him in the eyes and said, "Enjoy it while you can. This is the deepest you'll ever be in a woman."
Oh shit! And you know what? I don't have any live viewers right now, but I'm still live, man. I don't give a fucking rat's ass.
I'm trying a different song. It's organ music.
People watch later.
Yeah, fuck them. It'll be all right.
You gotta invite people sometimes.
Well, see, I did Facebook it, so I'm live on Facebook because I sent my doodicky to Facebook.
Well, I think those views show up differently than your YouTube views. That's why I stopped sharing straight from Share Factory, because I got like 20 views on a video, and I was like, I took my YouTube, I had like 2, and I was like, God damn it. Now I just share from YouTube and then just copy the link into my Facebook.
Well, see, this goes live to YouTube, but I share from my PlayStation.
Yeah, I think if you do it, I'm pretty sure if you just go to Facebook, it does do it from Facebook. Unless, like I said, you do something from Share Factory. Oh, shit, I'm fucking. The goddamn pink guy, dude. You can get off my ass for trying to flip me off of the time. All the time, I'm trying to get up on the knees. Just that guy. The other guy's name is Bad. That pink Dave got my fucking number. Like that shit in his Cheerios or something.
867-5309-9.
Like, the orange guys are bad enough. The pink Dave just won't, like, get off my dick. It's like, goddamn. Like, I tried to help him out, so, you know, he could be with us and we could shoot out for the win, but now he wants to help the orange assholes and they kick his ass.
Oh yeah, Spencer. Spencer. I can hear you. I'm hanging back. Oh no. One of the orange guys left.
See, they wanted to be a part of the team when, you know, it was like they had a chance, and then now they start buckling down on them. Like, real sumo. They're just like, oh, fuck. Like, damn it.
What's the leaderboard? What's the leaderboard, Congo? What's the leaderboard? Who's the one? What?
2-2.
What? What about Spencer?
He's 2, and then Pink is 0. Pink just helps out orange. That's all the fucking Pink
what
does.
What is it? 2-2-2?
Yeah, this is Pink for us.
Yeah. They all have 2. Romini got 2. Spencer has 2. Pink has 9. Pink's just a bit. Ooh, be careful.
Spencer, stay in the middle. Spencer, stay in the middle.
You're not in the middle, Janie. You need to get over
know,
where
I know.
Spencer's
at. No, Spencer stays in the middle. Spencer, stay in the fucking middle. Get on the other side of me. No, Spencer, you stop. You stop. Okay. Now it's me and Spencer fighting it to the death.
Well, are you going to try to fight him to the death? Or?
Well, shit. I was trying to get ahead of him and hit the gas again, but I didn't get on gas quick enough.
My car was internally on fire.
I don't care who wins as long as the orange team can suck a dick up.
Neither pink is helping orange.
Okay, we gotta hey Congo, we gotta hurry up and let Spencer win this one.
Junior, I've got 3 wins.
I know. I would rather you win it all. Besides letting Arm
win.
Yeah,
then we don't have to do another round. It's already round 8. I'll go to round 9 to win. I mean, I'd like to win, but...
I would rather somebody that I know win. So...
Oh, shit. They still got 3. Fuck.
So, Spencer, don't fucking fuck up the fuck thing.
People.
I got you. They might know something's up now. Since I just blocked the shit out of Spencer.
Ooh, Pink backed up fucking quick, dude. Pink knew that was the fucking end. We were going for the fucking kill. Pink knew it was do or die.
Ooh. Oh, yes!
Oh,
I hit him. Hit him again. Yes!
Yeah!
Sigh of fucking Noro.
Oh, wait. Pink turtle, too.
Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck, the last round there will be. Because I will drive out as long as we get Pink out.
What if
Spencer.
I try? I feel like kind of trying.
No, fuck it, dude. Get Pink right. out. Get Pink out. Let Spencer have the win. Spencer, take Pink out. If you get Pink out,
right,
we'll drive out.
Up.
Oh!
Yeah!
Spencer, stay right there. Stay right there. Stay right there. Stay right there. This is what's going to happen. Fuck those motherfucking orange team.
Junior,
fuck them.
What the fuck?
Fuck them. No, fuck them. Fuck them, dude.
That was a bullshit win.
It doesn't matter, Spencer. I still made $20,000, Spencer. It doesn't matter.
I made $43,000.
Exactly.
That's irrelevant.
No, dude.
Junior, this is sumo.
It is sumo, but it's democracy.
I disliked it, Junior, and you know what I don't dislike.
I know, but we had
that
to fuck. We fucked the orange team up, man. We had to play with our head. It was strategy.
Bullshit win.
Spencer, no.
Dude, you know
take it and run with it. You do not know how
that
mad.
That is not my way.
Well, it might not be, but just think of how salty we just made the orange team by me just driving off and letting you win.
Oh, dude, yeah. They had to be so mad. It's like...
There were several times I had 2 of them lined up to knock them out, and all of a sudden, a fucking insurgent comes along and hits my goddamn ass. Insurgent Karuma, whatever the fuck. Point is, it's a bullshit win.
It might be, but Spencer...
I don't care.
Bullshit.
I kind of agree.
Win.
I said I want to try, because I wanted to go against you, Spencer. I'm going to try.
Spencer... Do you know how many times you've gave me a bullshit win? A win is a win, man.
When the final win isn't on the line, yes.
Well, it'll be all right, Spencer. You helped us get Orange out. And we just... I'm sorry.
It's 1 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, it's late. He's got to get in bed.
God damn it.
Spencer, it'll be all right. We'll continue that another night, but you took one for the team even though you didn't like it.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit! Damn it, they're retaliating already.
I thought I was in safety mode.
I just went to passive mode. I just went to passive mode. You know what? I'm going to flip them off. I'm going to run around and flip them off. You know, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to flip them off.
And they actually took money from me, the cocksucking son of a whore.
Yeah, I went to passive mode to bank my $82,000. Let's see here. How do I change my shit style? Is that it? No. How do I change my shit? Oh, yeah, it is. Here it is. I need to do the fucking... the bird. How do I do that? I want to walk around and do whatever I do with the bird. Fuck them. Fuck them. That's what I'm saying. Fuck them. Where are they at? Where are those bastards at? You got him?
Where's the rest of them at?
Where's the rest of them? I'm going to go over and flip them off. Look at this guy. Look, there he is. There he is. There he is. There he is. He's trying to come up the hill. I'm following him. I'm following him. I'm going to flip him off.
Come out of passive and just kill him.
No, I'm still trying to. He's got the loop-de-loop running. He's doing that backwards fucking roll. Fuck him.
Oh yeah, just roll. Roll after before. Roll after he does.
No, I just want to flip all of them off, man. I just want to do the flippy Rooney.
I'm joining y'all.
Well, I've been live for an hour and a half. I've only had 2 viewers. I guess it's time to fucking call it. Nobody wants to look at my shit. So fuck.